starting?
Yep.
Okay. So I'm going to show you how to do the 4-strand braid. You want to start with your mane nice and untangled so you can run your fingers through it. It's very important, especially if you have a long mane, because it does get tangled up and you want it to be able to flow smoothly. So we're going to start with a small section, like if you were going to start a regular French braid down the crest. I take my two fingers, split my hair. Cheech is giving us a little up close zoom. And you're going to start like a regular braid. Come over. Okay. Now, your thumbs are going to play an important role here. So you're going to take this thumb, push it down on the top, take this piece, wrap it around the thumb like so. You're going to take a piece of hair here and you're going to sandwich it between this top piece and the bottom piece, okay? Now, you're going to pull this piece here, take this one, push it down, and then you're going to combine these two pieces and bring it over. And you're going to follow this all the way down the neck. So you go there, go here, take this piece, push it down, bring it over, pull here, over, this piece here between. Cheech, you're not helping. Cheech, you're not helping. And we're gonna go here, take this piece, push down, bring this piece over. The little short piece there, but it'll come out. So important, it's there. Come over, this one in here. See, it wasn't there. Here, push here, and here, over. That pulled a little bit there, but no problem. Over, in between. Here, here, these two, over, pull tight, here, over, this piece, in between, pull, top, down, around, pull it tight, here, here, over. Once you get the hang of it, it can go pretty fast. It's just remember to push this piece down and you're going to combine those two together. I'm going to start getting the braid. And Cheech is like, why are we braiding the hair right now? This here, over. Here. You want to have it tight up on the crest here so it goes as close to the top of the crest as it can. Yeah. Okay, with the thicker manes, you want to make sure you continue to brush them through because they do get tangled. So, continuing on, the bottom piece, push this piece down, combining the two, over. Take this piece over the thumb, this piece in between, sandwich it through, pull the bottom, push the top down, combine the two, over. Okay, I'm just gonna finish this off real quick. So I have long fingers for this, especially if you have a long mane. Okay, push, pull, pull to tighten that out. Okay. In between, sandwich, pull down these two around, this one around, and sandwich those two. That's too little, don't worry about it. Okay, so here. Now, here, we're going to finish the braid. We're going to split to make four pieces. Okay, there's one, two, three, and the fourth. So this fourth piece, we're going to go over, we're going to go under, we're going to go over, and twist. Now, we're going to take this piece, go over, and then we're going to go, this piece will go under and twist, okay? This piece will go under, over, and twist. This piece will go under, over, and twist. Let's finish this down. And here we go. If you want to see the difference, we'll do a regular finish off with the regular braid. So there's your regular braid. There's your regular braid compared to your first strand braid. Okay, and there it is. And you could braid that all the way down and then tie it up however you like it.